Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. It's a new year and that means more great content from everyone on the channel, and even some new stuff you guys haven't seen yet.
Well, we're waiting.
I know, but you guys are just gonna have to subscribe and turn on those notifications to stay up to date with everything TA. So for my second video of 2023, I want to talk about the cloud HCM platform from Ceridian called Dayforce. The cloud platform allows organizations to manage the entire employee lifecycle, from recruiting and onboarding to paying employees and developing their careers. It provides strong HR tools for small businesses and even global organizations. Now, this offer might sound familiar because we actually did a video on Dayforce not too long ago, but there's been a lot of updates. So let's talk about Dayforce's top features, starting with people experience. This feature is a combination of tools that increase the ability of HR to communicate internally and deliver important HR-related information to the right people at the right time. The software comes with customizable, mobile-friendly templates to ensure the organization can adapt to the changing needs of employees and share information they can access from anywhere. With a drag-and-drop interface, admins can design the HR homepage to match the company's brand identity. The next feature is Dayforce's Advanced HR Analytics. This feature brings organizations real-time visibility into their HCM data. HR teams can visualize relevant analytics to gain a deep understanding of the business's workforce needs. This allows teams to plan future actions with automated access to benchmarks and trends. Dayforce's AI-powered recommendations also allow companies to create value for the business while managing people. Dayforce's next feature, and everyone's personal favorite, payroll. Dayforce supports payroll delivery in more than 160 countries. As they expand globally, the software provides streamlined support and localized expertise where employees live and work. With Dayforce's continuous calculation technology, employees can access up to 100% of their net earnings while accounting for applicable taxes and deductions. And the final feature is Dayforce's Talent Intelligence. This feature uses AI to help organizations improve talent acquisition and management strategies. It engages employees with tools that unlock their potential and give them control over their development. The software encourages learning, upskilling, and reskilling and ensures that people feel they belong with surveys and DEI assessments. If Dayforce sounds like the cloud HCM platform for your business, you should be aware that some users have stated the solution's mobile app has limited functions compared to the desktop version. But when you're searching for a new applicant tracking software, there's always going to be pros and cons. That's why I've gathered four alternatives for you to consider, starting with Rippling, Nectar HR, Folks HR, and Mindspace. If you found this video helpful, you can visit technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best applicant tracking software options available today. And don't forget, check out our most recent videos and give us a like, comment, and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest software and tech advice. Till next time, see you guys.